Hi folks, this is a video on the Anderson PowerPoles connectors. They are quite useful if you've got several 12-volt devices, such as ham radios, 12-volt batteries or solar panels. It's practically a standard between amateur radio people, and it simplifies your power connections, ensuring compatibility of all your 12-volt devices, chargers and cords. They come in plastic bags and one has to crimp them with a special crimping tool. This can be done in a few minutes once you get hang of it. These are some uses I have for them. One power supply can have many tips. Or one tip can have different power supplies. For example, I have just one tip for my BX7 radio. They are proprietary and quite expensive, but with the PowerPoles I can plug the tip to different power sources. My 12-volt solar power pack is composed of different parts, such as a battery, an inverter, a charger, and a solar charge controller. If I had made all the connections fixed, I would have reduced space and gained some tidiness. But with the PowerPoles, at any time I can split part of my kit and manage it to do two tasks at the same time. It is very important to install the PowerPoles the right way. That's as shown in this figure. If you assemble them in an inverted way, they won't be compatible with any other PowerPole owner. The right crimping tool is quite expensive, over $40, but this other tool that I brought from Amazon is quite cheaper and works fine. Check other YouTube videos to learn how to crimp them. At first it's difficult, but once you get hang of it, it's quite practical. Finally, in upcoming videos, I'll be showing my 12-volt power pack and other practical uses for the PowerPole connectors. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.